Ashfall is an exposition composed by Jan Jack Wigley. It centers around his encounters and experiences during the eruption of Mount Pinatubo. Mount Pinatubo is a functioning stratovolcanic caldera in the Zambales Mountains, situated on the tri-point limit of the Philippine territories of Zambales, Tarlac, and Pampanga, all in central Luzon on the northern island of Luzon. Pinatubo was vigorously dissolved and inconspicuous from sea. The thick timberlands covering the spring of gushing lava upheld a populace of a few thousand indigenous Aitas. Its eruptive history was undisclosed to most before the pre-ejection volcanic exercises of 1991, not long before it emitted on June 15, 1991.
One of the lessons I have learned in the story is we should be as alert as we can, open about danger and ready anytime. We should know if we are located in danger before we stay on that area. Dreading what may happen in our surrounding and last is trust to God Almighty.
The lessons that I have learned in the story is to be prepared, alert, and calamities can have a big impact in our life. Being prepared can save us from any future calamities, such as it can be a shield for everyone. Preparedness is important. It can lessen our fear and anxieties, as well as lessen the impact of calamities that will come.
It shows that no matter how dangerous the calamities might be, the Filipinos still smile and support each other.
It makes sense to be prepared before a disaster happens. But many people neglect to take even simple precautionary measures to minimize the effects of natural disasters. In order for us to save ourselves and also for the people who surrounded us, we need to know some information about natural disasters that might be possibly strike into our land and know some of its precautions and preparedness to make us and for others to be safe and have advantages to know what we will gonna do if that disaster strikes. It is very important because not only properties but lives will be destroyed if people will neglect disaster preparedness. And it also showed that authorities and the community must actively participate of these plans to work and for the people to attain better security. We haven't been able to prevent it, yet we could do anything to help other people too.